Jamie, how does this feel?
Good, brilliant, listen, we always have a great time last game of the season, and special send-off for me, you know, it's a day I'll never forget.
Is it emotional?
Yeah, it is. I mean, I'm not the type to get too emotional, but it is emotional. Emotional to be friends and family in the stand. I just wanted to concentrate on the game, we got the win that we want, and I'm going to enjoy myself now.
You very nearly finished your Liverpool career the way you started with a goal. How close was that? You must have had your heart in your mouth.
Yeah, I'll have to watch it again, I think, when I left CD. I thought it was in, but that was one of them things. You've got something to talk about tonight.
The support that you've got throughout your Liverpool career has been incredible, but this just caps everything off.
Yeah, I've been playing here a long time, and it is sad to think I'll never play at the stadium again in a competitive game, but you know, I still come to an end at some stage, and I've got some great memories.
On behalf of everyone, thanks for those memories. Thanks for talking to me.